character of Geralt is iconic. Can you talk about what it is about the character that you think makes him such a unique sort of leading man, and what made Henry the absolutely perfect fit for that role?
There are a bunch of things that sort of refer back to the past.
I think it's that, you know, I mean, I think it goes back to sort of those like old, like folklore characters that we've sort of grown up with, you know, the sort of doomed demon who, because he's constantly trying to make the world better, is constantly on his own, and therefore, you know, our heart bleeds for him as much as he bleeds for us. And I think that's what makes this role so incredible. It taps into that sort of that trope, if you will, and I think that's something that we recognise because we have all grown up with. All parts of the world have a similar folklore character that they've grown up with, and I think this really taps into that, and universally so. And I think Henry, what he's done is he's brought it to life in a new way, and managed to do it so beautifully, and it's captured the imagination of old fans and new fans, and I think that's what's really important. These are great stories. They take you all over, upside down and all around, and there's so much to get from them and to be excited by from them, and it's just wonderful that Henry's been able to helm this new revival of it.